this is an exquisite 0.84 carat emerald cut Colombian emerald. Hey everyone, David Saad here from skygems.ca. Thank you all so much for joining me. I have an absolutely ravishing gem on the turntable for you. 0.84 carats, emerald cut Colombian emerald. And as you can see, the color is just, breathtaking. Quite clean. If you haven't watched my video about why it is that emeralds have inclusions, it has inclusions. If you haven't watched the video about that yet, be sure to check it out on the website skygems.ca under the blog section. And you can see the cutting just, brings it all together. And this is going to set up beautifully, make a truly incredible piece of jewelry. And this is the kind of gem that we use, when we're making heirloom jewelry, the kind of piece that's going to be around for generations to come. If you are looking to have a piece of jewelry made with this or any of the gems we have, I'd love to be the one to do it for you. Please reach out to me, david@skygems.ca. Send me a couple of photos of what it is you're looking to make, and I can usually get you a quote within one business day. For the next stop on the tour, I've taken this absolutely sublime gem, put it into a pair of tweezers, and this is so you can get a really good close-up look at this emerald at home. Now, if you are in the Toronto area, or you're going to be in the Toronto area, and you'd like to come by, take a look at this, or any of the gems we have in person, I'd love to have you into the office. Please reach out to me to book an appointment, as we do not accept walk-in customers. For the rest of you who are not going to get a chance to come in, stick around. I want to show you just how wonderful this gem is. You can see, as I said right in the beginning, exceptionally clean. Wonderful, wonderful color gem. My goodness. Absolutely an incredible piece that's going to set up beautifully. Look at that. Gorgeous stone. And now for the final stop on the tour, I told you right at the beginning, it's going to set up well. I've just put it in this, cheapo, mock solitaire setting. It's essentially a spring with claws. But already you're seeing that, whoa, that brightened up. And Dave said it was going to set up beautifully. And it's really going to set up beautifully. And that's because, the cutter, when they cut this gem, they, this was a fine, It was a fine piece of rough. The cutter who cut this knew what they were doing. And they knew that the final destination was going to be a piece of jewelry. And they cut it accordingly. And you can see they did a fantastic job. This is just such a gorgeous Colombian emerald. And as I said, right from the beginning, it's going to make a wonderful, wonderful piece of jewelry. Thank you all so much for watching. Have yourself a great day. And don't forget to tell your friends about skygems.ca. Bye for now.